Om Namah Shivaya. Shivaya Namah Om. Provided by Dr. R.J. Ramkumar. Instruction of Shiva. The sage Vasishtha said, Shiva, crowned with the horn of the moon, dwelt on a northern peak of the North Polar Mountain with his family and attendants. The mighty but little knowing chief of the Bringis approached with folded palms and bent low before the divine lord of Uma. Uma, Mother Shakti. Bringi said, please instruct me, O Shiva, for you are the knower of all things. You are Parameshwar. Supreme Lord of all Lords, I am overwhelmed by sorrow, seeing the raging waves of this deep and dark world in which we are brought together, seemingly forever, never finding the calm and quiet harbor of truth. Tell me, O Shiva, of that certain truth and inward assurance on which we may rely with confidence and whereby we may find both rest and repose in the shattered mansion of this world. Shiva replied, always rely on unshaken patience, unmoved by fear or any other cause. Always strive to be foremost in action, enjoyment, and renunciation. Bringi responded, explain to me, O Shiva, who is foremost in action and enjoyment, and what is the greatest renunciation? Shiva said, he is foremost in action who performs all deeds, whether good or ill, without fear or desire of their fruits. He who engages in actions, whether good or otherwise, experiencing likes and dislikes, pleasure and pain, but without attachment to any person or thing, and without expectation of consequences, is the foremost actor in the theater of this world. Such a one acts his part well, who acts without ado or anxiety, maintaining a taciturn and pure heart, free of false ego or envy. He acts his part well, who does not trouble his mind with the thought that certain actions are accounted auspicious, or certain other actions are accounted inauspicious, righteous or unrighteous, by common opinion. Such a one performs his part well, who is unaffected towards persons and objects, but witnesses all things indifferently, performing his duty without selfish desire or deep attachment. Such a one is the best actor, who is devoid of anxiety and delight, continuing in an even tone and tenor of mind, retaining constant clarity of understanding and feeling no particular joy or sorrow at any event. Such a one performs his duty best, whose wits are in readiness at the fittest time for action, but who abides unconcerned at other times, like a reserved and silent sage. Such a one is foremost in action, who performs his works without concern or vain sense of agency, acting his part with his body, but restraining all mental attachment. Such a one is the best actor, who is naturally quiet, never losing an even temper, and engaging friends and enemies with an equal heart. Such a one is the best actor, who views birth, life, and death, rises and falls, in the same light, never losing mental equilibrium. Such a one is foremost in enjoyment, who neither envies nor pines, and enjoys and accepts his lot with cool composure and poised mind.
Shivaya, Shivaya, Namo. Shivaya, Shivaya, Namo. Shivaya, Shivaya.